New for you overnight, Laurinburg police are investigating a deadly fight between neighbors. 84-year-old Cleophas Bass reportedly died Wednesday night when his neighbor shot him in their yard on Covenant Way. One person is in custody. We are still working to learn their name.